poppin'? I'm back with another black kid on the mic. Came up, baby girl, I'm doing it right. I'm hype, right? Yeah, I'm light bright. I'm playing. I'm on my way to an audition for an agency. Wish me luck, if anything, you know? I didn't mean to say it like that, but anyways, I didn't mean to say it like those girls do. I meant to say, like, I don't know why it came out like that. Like, it's the air for me. Like, that's what I meant was, like, it's the air that's bothering me. Anyways, I don't know what's going on with me. Like, I just got out of a relationship, so I'm trying to, like, focus on myself and do things, you know, whatever. I feel like somebody likes me right now. I always meet people, and then I'm not one of those people that, okay, I'm a little bit of a narcissist, but I'm not like one of those people that always talk about themselves. But it's like, I meet girls, and I'm myself so much that they just fall in love with that authenticity. At least the girls that matter. By that I mean, like, not all these girls out here looking for real niggas. They just think they look for real niggas, but what they looking for doesn't really want to accept the fact that he is able to do better. What the hell is this person doing? Jesus, I guess this guy's not coming out like this. Anyways, there's a lot of people that act like they're like they put on a front. Like they just hood nigga, whatever the fuck. Like, I grew up in the hood. I grew up in the ghetto, and I grew up in the hood combined. Like, I grew up in the GHOOD, the good. That's where I grew up. I grew up in the good. I still went to sleep with gunshots. Woke up with shells in the snow, up north. You know. Motherfucker shooting at your window. Why does it sound like I'm rapping? But this is like what I grew up around. And I'm not like glorifying the fact by acting like a dumbass. Because we all have brains and we all have the ability. If you can sell dope, you can sell a t-shirt. Come on, yo. We all can be entrepreneurs. And we all can create. Why are we acting stupid? Why are we acting suppressed? We're suppressing ourselves with that mentality. And yet, that's who these girls go after. Not all of them, though. Talking about the bitches that don't really know what the hell, like, they just do this. on that same wavelength. Not every girl out here is smart. By that I mean, like, they're smart, and I missed, and I turned too early. I turned too early. But what I was saying was, they have brains, and they're really smart girls, but they choose not to be smart. Choose to act stupid and go after niggas that don't make sense. It don't make sense. Why are we acting like we're stuck like this? Why are we acting like we're stuck with these mentalities that they stereotype us to be? We're not. That is literally what my clothing brand is about. Rebellion society is literally rebelling against the stereotypes that society has set out. It's about being yourself to the fullest extent. It's about knowing that even though I grew up in a violent community, doesn't mean that I also have to be violent. Don't get me wrong. If somebody was to come up on me, I would beat a nigga's ass damn near to death. If I push to it, I have anger management problems. Hell yeah. But I'm not that energy of look at me because I gotta, you know, whatever. It's not for me. I'd rather be myself. That could be blasting Eminem. That could be blasting, like, I mean, not Eminem. Everybody acts like Eminem is not a fucking good lyricist. Because of what? I'm from the hood. There's niggas out there. I don't care. It sounds like hate to me. And I'm not even trying to be a dick rider, but I'm just saying, like, what is there to hate? Like, what's the matter? It's not like he's a bad rapper. He's not a bad lyricist. He's respected by a lot of legends. And it's not just Eminem. Like, just if you fucking listen to country music, if you're a hood nigga and you listen to country music, why are you so ashamed of that? Who cares? It's fucking your music. Listen to what you want to listen to. You could be listening to fucking, Why you think half these niggas out here know the damn song? It's not just because of white chicks. It's fucking that one song. And now I wonder that them niggas in Florida made a whole fucking remix. Shit was dope as fuck. Who I smoke? Like, damn, like, you know, that's them being themselves, embracing. Don't be, it's not like, what the fuck, you know, what the hell is, what's gonna happen if somebody says, what are they gonna say? Like, oh, you're not from the nigga I grew up from. I know where I grew up from. I was there. Like, I have friends I lost and shit. And it's a lot. So all that weird shit, y'all niggas is weird. That's just like saying somebody's not black because of this, because of that. Like, nigga, both my parents are black people. Just because I got good hair and I'm light skinned or whatever the fuck. There's niggas in Africa. There's people in Africa that have blue eyes and blonde hair, and they about as dark as purple. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, that shit is gorgeous to me. Anyway, I like that shit. Like, that fucking that purple hue. That shit is edible. Chocolate. Anyways, that it's like that. What I'm saying is, You don't need certain characters. Like, black people are the most... We're the fucking... You know how animals... This is how you know we're from Earth. We were on Earth first. And longer. Right? Think about it like this. Black people. You look at animals on the Earth already. All the animals that are animals... fucking have... What? What the f***? You dumb bitch. F-150s, motherfucker. Whoa! Wanna hook a bitch. What the fuck, bro? You dumb bastard. I'm sorry. Motherfucker got me tight, bro. Saw that shit. They cut me off. He's still cutting people off, dickhead. Anyways. Damn, what was I saying? I was saying some real shit, too. But I was saying, I was basically talking about not being able to, stop saying that I was relating black people to animals on Earth, all right? So all the animals on Earth, when they have kids, not all the mammals, I should say, all the mammals, when they have kids, are all the kids the same color? Like the litter, the bear, whatever the fuck. All the kids the same color, got the same spots in the same exact place, or are they all different? And what the yo? See, I gotta turn that air up. I'll speak a little louder. My phone says overheating. I'll unplug it too. But, supposed to get off at 99. I meant to tell you thanks for the food. Okay. Alright. But yeah, they all come out in different, colors and spots and varieties and all that shit, right? So why are black people, and it's only black people that do this to each other, that come out the most natural according to Earth standards? Like, we come out in different shapes, colors, sizes, all of that, right? Mixtures. Some of us are albino. We range from albino to purple. Deep midnight, like the same color as my car. Midnight purple. That. Like, come on, yo. Past black. We're fucking gods. And yet we still talking about, oh, you're not black because you got straight hair, and or your eyes are like this, or I think you got a little something in you. Nah, nigga, shut up. I'm black. I might be from Egypt. Yeah, you're right. I might be from Egypt, or I might be from making a left. Alrighty then. Alright, thank you for not telling me anything. Anyway.
Don't play yourself,
wanna
race.
Anyway. What was I saying? And to sum things up, guys. Hold on. To sum things up, guys, just stop being so scared to be yourself. Be who you are. Listen to the music you want to listen to, whether it be opera. You know? If you... Look. That would be a dope-ass fucking... First of all, it would be a dope-ass mixtape. Or not, you know. That would be a dope-ass song title. And it would be a song dissing your ops. Opera. It's the opera. Hey, somebody singing opera in the background and with a hard-ass beat. Somebody get Kanye. Call Kanye. And get... Give him to set this up, yo. Pete Davidson. Ah, come on, yo. You go Brandon says. Oh shit. Nah. Oh damn. But yeah, man. Don't find out who you are, man. That's the best way to find out who you are. Practice being yourself. It's the best way. A lot of people out here don't know who they are and they're still trying to figure it out. The best way to do that is to be who you are. Like, everything is practice. The more you practice, the more you find out. You're like, oh my God, I know exactly what type of person I want to marry. And you're like 20. And you're like, and I know exactly when I want to get married. So, and then everything works out because you know what you're looking for in people. You got your shit together. Mentally. Emotionally. I don't know about financially. That's up to you. But hopefully that whole, you know, blessings. If this is at a hotel, I ain't going to my apartment. The last time I ain't gone to a hotel, I'm at 100 feet. Oh yeah, they got me bent. Hold on. Be a naked person. If you're an alien, be an alien. Jokes! Don't kill anybody, don't harm anybody. Don't be a freaking weirdo to help. There's a lot of weirdos out here. I'm just like, I'm a glove. Together with us! Sorry. That was random. That's so random. Bye, William. Pretty sure my followers on Instagram think I'm pretty insane by now. Is that a cop? Oh, that was a song. I can't get pulled over. I already got to pay a ticket. Hey, day. Talking about where am I going? Home, motherfucker. That was funny. Woo! Did a little sketch. This shit little sketch here, bro. Oh, I turned too early. I keep doing that shit. Damn it! I deliver to places like, oh shit. Oh, there's a lot of fucking people out here doing weird shit. My people are here. Aha! We're all going to be weirdos. And there's a little kid walking around. What the hell is this? I'm scared. I should have came with somebody. Now I feel alone. I'm walking into a death trap. Oh wait, is it down there? Is this church? That would make more sense if this was church. That would be less scared. I think it's right here. Alright, I know I'm early as shit. Like 30 minutes. But that's better than being late. Alright, where the hell? Has me going in the back. It's GPS. Got me going in the sugar. I feel like Luther Vandross. I said, I feel like Luther Vandross because I keep on going on sucker. Just watching dog go fast when I'm with you. And that's the usual. But I love what we got going on. It's best I let you know. Crash when I'm with you. It's like I'm all my life when I'm with you. I see it down for me. Gotta keep the windows rolled. Every week it's hard to breathe. It feels amazing. Hold on, this is what it was with being. If I rip, Rip wrapped. Your body ripped.
Fuck you.
Like, remember the 2000s? They'd be like, hey, hey, let me grant your fantasy. Baby girl, let me hold you tight day and night. And I might just like what we might end up to be. Am I right? Am I right? If not, then maybe girl, you can be in my top 10. Told you that I wanna be more than friends. If not, could you reflect with me? Ooh, you my shotgun, and I love you, baby, and I rub you down to the heads of the toes. Baby girl, you ain't going nowhere, don't you know? And I love it, ooh, or she trying to chill. I'm trying to do, well, games is ill. I'm sticky too, she rolled up that sticky too. We chopped it like kung fu, she just wants to eat some food. So I ordered that real thick, baby girl, she's getting so thick. So fine, so divine, and my body so, that body is gold. It's probably even better though. Came up, baby girl, with a better flow. Told her if I had to let her go, then I let her know. From the gateway, time came up and I waited too late. Baby girl, what you want me to say? Fell in love and trendized. Baby girl, I was hypnotized. We never put between those thighs. Hugging and squeezing, tugging and pleasing. You, day and night, baby girl, I ain't leaving you. I didn't want it to end, but it had to. I don't want to be friends, that was awkward. Can't even be that, baby girl, not you. Didn't think it would go down, but that's how it had to be. Came up, baby, what now? What the fuck do you want from me? I'm just working on myself. Trying to get well. Trying to live this life. Hope to God I'm doing it right. If not, then I wish you the best for the rest of your life. Boy, here, this shit has shot ain't that clear. Alright, fuck it, I'm about to walk in here. Bye guys. It was nice doing this, whatever it was, with you. You have a great rest of day. Got dry mouth. Bye guys.
It's time for the guys is right.
See, baby, I see you working hard. And your nigga just dropped you off at work in your car. On his way to go apply for some jobs. Baby, I know you tryna unwind. And your kids just walked in on you with that ass in the air for the fifth damn time. Oh, they just kids, better go check on them. See, every day it's the same old thing.